Don't touch that chest. It's mine.
I'm no thief, but if I was, I'd want something more valuable.
Take that back!
These ruins are an interesting place to set up camp. What brings you here?
A long time ago, below this very spot, my pater, the great adventurer Nikios, entered the labyrinth to steal the Minotaur's treasure. As I waited outside, I heard shouts and roars. Then his men came pouring out. His men, but not Pater. I need to save him.
The Minotaur was just a man in a mask, and not much of a man at that.
Those idiots in Pefka. They wouldn't know a real Minotaur if it ran them through with its horns. It's not like that here, Mistios.
Where is he, then? You said the labyrinth was beneath us.
Yeah, there's a creepy-looking trapdoor beneath the temple.
Take me there, and I will slay the Minotaur and find your pater's... Find your pater.
You? You'll do that?
The Minotaur will die, and I will find your pater.
Thank you, Mistios. No one ever believes me.
Just calm down and take me to the labyrinth. What's your name?
Arthos. Now follow me. The entrance is way down underground. It's down, this way. This place is going to blow your mind, Mistios. There's a huge room, and there's a huge hole in the ground, with a huge door. Everybody keeps going on about how Theseus killed the Minotaur. Lies. I heard it. A roar like a rolling thunder. Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No pater has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Almost here we are. Isn't this amazing?
I've seen some things, Arthos, but this...
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Right. It's locked.
Don't worry. We'll find a way. You must know something.
I don't, but the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but... they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him to find out the truth on my own.
Huh, bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy, they call him Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
Where should I start looking for Swordfish?
Fisherman's beachhead in Heracleion would be your best bet. No one's seen him in years. Some think he's dead.
Swordfish? He must have a long, pointy nose.
No, he's really good with a sword, and he's really good with a fish, I guess.
This Collector, where is he?
He lives in Gortin, near some red pillars, in a crazy house with lots of stuff. I've borrowed some trinkets from him. He has so many, he never even noticed.
Don't let me catch you borrowing from me.
From you? I would never get caught.
Tell me more about this old man.
Okay. So my old caretaker recently sent me a message about wanting to meet Infestos.
That's nice of him.
He never answered me about my father or the Minotaur. Ever. That's why I left in the first place.
I'll go in your place and see what I find.
The message said to meet him at our old house, northeast of here, near Festos.
Where did you say I'll find your caretaker?
Old caretaker. The message said to meet him at our old house to the northeast, near Festos.
I'll make sure they all talk.